Welcome to the chapter Ratio Application. Now, we see what is unitary method. The method of finding value of an article by decision and then finding the value of more articles by multiplication is called unitary method. Suppose 5 buses carry 200 passengers, then how many passengers can 20 buses carry? In this case, first we have to find how many passengers a single bus can carry. So, number of passengers in one bus are 40. Thus, the number of passengers in 20 buses are 800.